couple weeks ago. Uh-huh. Her hair was real long a couple weeks ago.
Really?
Yeah.
So Dave, how are you?
Yeah, she's old. She has a baby, so yeah. You do look young, though.
Yeah. They say I look young.
You probably do. How old are you?
I'd be 9 months.
No way. Really? Wow. Wow. You do look young. What's the trick so I can live a long and healthy life?
It's up to God. It's up to me. I've been just like all other men.
I thought you were gonna say like bacon and beer. I was gonna be all happy. If you tell me bacon and beer's the key to a long life, I'm happy.
That might work, but that ain't how I got here. I just lived. Did what people do.
Hey. You're still working. What's up with that?
I've been in this spot here since 55.
55?
Yeah.
The town's changed a lot.
Huh?
The town's changed a lot.
Oh, man. Oh, yes,
that's what she had last time too. Same thing. She went from real long to real short last time too.
Oh yeah. She's a barber too.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Am I done the right for today? When you gonna come visit me with your clippers, bro, Dave?
Huh?
When you gonna come and visit me with your clippers?
Never.
Huh?
Never.
Never.
You too with that?
I don't think I'm going to get put in jail for this video.
No. shave any girls' heads out here? Not really?
No.
No?
This is my thing.
It's fun for you, though. Something different.
Yeah.
Better than another random guy sitting in your chair. She old.
Hmm?
She's old.
Really?
How old are you now?
21 in August.
21 in August, yeah. We go 20, 21.
August what?
4th.
What?
4th.
August 4th. 4th.
August 4th, I'll be 90.
90? Oh, is that your birthday?
That's Obama's birthday too.
Wow, there you go.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
How about that?
Leo's.
Yep. Don't I? You said former baller.
Yeah.
I born 19 and 28, August 4th.
Ah.
Same. I wouldn't believe that. Thank you. shaved.
Yeah.
Oh yeah?
She did that the last time, yeah, completely shaved.
Huh?
Yeah, last time she went completely.
Really?
Completely shaved, yeah.
Them bars in half, they hit the scalp, huh?
No, they're fine. Thank you. tired?
Yeah.
I can tell. It's okay. You live with your folks or with your boyfriend or baby daddy, I guess. I don't know what the right word is.
My boyfriend.
Huh?
My boyfriend.
Okay. I don't know if it's fiance, boyfriend, baby daddy, husband. I don't know.
Him and my cousin.
Huh?
Him and my cousin.
What do you do for work? Anything right now or no?
I babysit.
Honestly. Babysit other kids too? Mm-hmm. At your place?
Yeah.
That's kind of cool, right?
It's stressful, but...
You can stay at home with your kid though?
Yeah.
Like, that's not a bad thing.
Yeah, that's good.
Hopefully you have enough other kids to like make it worth your while to wear.
Whew. At times, yeah.
As long as all the parents pay on time, right?
Yeah. That's the key.
You gotta be like, you are 2 weeks past due, I will not watch it until you pay me. Your hair is gonna fall down into your lap.
Yeah.
Do it out the other side.
We're having a second, first summer. Yeah, now the winter.
Yeah.
The summer just came back like that. I mean, the summer just hit like
that.
You can
feel
the difference between now and 2 days ago.
Yeah,
it's
hot up.
Yeah,
I got
hot really hot. Who's that? Angel's gonna die when school starts. Is she gonna walk all the way to Bridger?
What size are those, like 5?
7.
Huh?
7.
That ain't too bad then. Get better that length or like just a little bit of fuzz?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
A little bit?
Yeah.
For like 2 weeks ago or a week ago?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I gotcha.
What?
pull it off though.
Not like it's the first time. That part.
No, she looks like a girl no matter what. She's definitely a girl. No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Your brother look like a girl? Your brother look like a girl?
I mean, I don't know what color.
Yeah, right? There you go. That's right. She'll fall asleep in the chair.
Yeah, it's not yet.
You look the same? Look the same as I did 2 weeks ago. She's like, I look the same as I did 2 weeks ago.
So I do. Oh.
Are
they?
She did before, yeah. She just grew it out and she shaved it again. You like it though? Look in the mirror. Like. I guarantee you if I put $1 million in cash in front of you, you're jumping in this chair.
Fuck no.
Yeah, you are.
Hell no.
You don't understand what $1 million is then. Okay. Even if it took you 3 years to get back there, it's $300,000 a year.
Huh?
Even if it took you 3 years to grow your hair back out that long, it's $300,000 a year. It's worth it.
Hell